Last week, we told you about the sad story of a batch of beagles that needed new homes.
Well, tonight, that story is taking a new twist. Investigative reporter Terry Parker joins us live with a story you'll only see right here on WPBF 25 News. Terry.
Starving dogs chained to trees and left to die. That was a story last week from the Tri-County Humane Society, and donors pitched in to help. But now, a Georgia rescue group is claiming that Tri-County deceived those donors. I spoke exclusively to Tri-County's director about those claims.
Last week, Jeanette Christos of the Tri-County Humane Society made a plea for money to help 14 neglected beagles and other dogs rescued from a supposed North Florida breeder.
We need money. I don't know. I mean, all the vet bills and everything are going to be astronomical.
The story went national, and the cash poured in.
Hey, our heroes! There's our heroes!
Saturday, people clapped when Christo's van returned from up north loaded with shelter dogs. But now, a Georgia rescue group is accusing Christo's of deceiving donors, saying these aren't the dogs that Christo's used in the media to raise money.
No, they have none of those dogs. Those dogs are in my possession.
Monty Webb of Forgotten Canine says the dogs Christo's brought back weren't chained to trees and abandoned like the beagles supposedly were, and they weren't from Florida at all, but from Georgia. Webb also claims Christo's never clarified her story when her van came back to Boca with no beagles but 17 other dogs.
We did not try to mislead the public. We were there to help the beagles. We were supposed to get the beagles, and we did not get the beagles. But we got 17 other dogs that we brought back to our shelter to save.
Christo's was supposed to get 7 of the neglected beagles. But when the Georgia Department of Agriculture learned of the plan Saturday, they said the dogs couldn't leave the state. So Christo's helpers brought back 17 other dogs from various Georgia counties that were slated to be euthanized.
When the dogs arrived here Saturday, I explained to everyone these were not the beagle dogs. We did not get the beagle dogs.
Webb has sent outraged emails all over the state, including one to WPBF, accusing Christo's of deceiving people to raise money. Christo showed me her own email from a different South Florida rescuer who originally asked her to take some of the dogs and included their heartbreaking pictures. Christo says when she realized Saturday the dogs were in Georgia under state supervision and that her big story was about to become a big embarrassment, she did the best she could.
Yes, we had egg on our face because we were misled, and I feel that we were taken advantage of.
Jeanette Christo says she offered some of the donated money to Forgotten Canines to help care for the original beagles, but that they refused. And she says all of the money they raise will be used to care for the 17 other dogs that they did bring back from Georgia that were slated to be euthanized. And she says she'll gladly refund anybody's money if they want it back. Terry Parker, WPBF 25 News.